the boss, too. At least, I love being strong and standing up for what I believe in. But what do I believe in? Not the plan, that's for sure. Help, I believe in love and caring and the holiday spirit. Ow! What is the matter with me? Oh! I feel like I'm two different people. The little girl who always longs for approval.
And
the grown woman who's only in control as long as she's bossing everybody around. If Santa were here, he would know what to do. But he's not. So it's up to me to do what's right. I have to find a way to save Christmas. And I can only do that by finding the real me. Well, I'm the real cookie. I don't need Santa, I'm the boss. I'm the real cookie. I love Santa. We're a team. If I can't be the boss, I don't want to be anything at all. But Santa is my other half. We belong together. I don't want things to go back to the way they were before. It doesn't have to be that way. Santa and I can truly be partners. But will I lose the new me? I'm afraid. There's no need to be afraid. If I must, I know now I can stand on my own. But I don't want to share! It's good to share. No one wants to be alone. You see. Yes! No! Yes! Christmas will go off on schedule.